guys, welcome to Gold Gaming. Today we're going to play some more Battlefield Hardline mission. So let's do this. Blah blah.
Darkness.
There. Okay. Episode. Okay. Yeah. Episode 9. So let's go. Okay, let's go.
Previously on Hardline.
This is where Kai's phone wound up. Dawes' corporate HQ. Now, I used to hang with some folks that have an auto dialer. It's like a safe cracking robot.
Boomer says you got a machine that can brute force any combination lock.
Stoddard say he'd pay 250 grand for you alive.
I have relatively good news.
Yeah, she's pretty and banged up, but I can fix it. We are going straight to Miami.
Radios, uniforms, C4. Scuba gear, harnesses, cable trolley.
Oh shit. Okay, my.
So we're good, right?
We are good.
There.
Let's get to Miami.
Wait. We gotta give this place one last sweep. We don't wanna leave anything incriminating behind.
Okay. Let me know when you're ready to go.
What the fuck is that hissing?
Oh, fucking no.
Oh, shit! You thought you could hide from me, Mendoza? I taught you everything you know.
How's it going, Nick? God damn it, shoot this prick!
Oh, Gunja. That's some bad luck. My mind. Damn it, Kai!
Fuck you, son of a bitch.
Dawes.
What, you want to answer him? Say hello? Straight to dead guy voicemail.
Wait, what are you doing?
Dawes is gonna probably want an update. I'm sending him one.
Oh, holy shit, man. I'm having so fun tonight. Nice
Tyson, boat. Where the hell are you? You should have come out of there by now.
It's been over an hour.
Maybe you got lost.
There's a sign on the door that leads to the tank. How hard could it be?
Hey guys, sorry, I got lost.
Where the hell are you?
Finding the water tank was easy. Finding the drainage, not so much. More pipes than a church organ in there.
Hey, Tyson, man, stay away from the cameras.
Relax. All they're seeing is a hard-working window washer.
Get the cable ready. We're moving in. Minimal radio contact from here on out.
Got it.
That ass.
Dawes had put his office in a more evil-looking building?
Be glad he's in that building. Otherwise, we'd be screwed.
Wait, does every skyscraper down here have a water tank at the top?
Most of them. Keeps them from rocking during hurricane season.
Man, between his biometric elevators and all the bulletproof glass, Dawes must think that penthouse of his is pretty much impregnable.
I guess we'll find out, won't we?
Come on. Tyson's dropping the cable any minute. There's the van.
me a minute.
Come on, kind of on the clock here, Boomer.
Yeah, I know. One thing. Are you guys really sure about this?
A little late for that, isn't it?
Look, I'm just asking. Look, if I was gonna have 1 million gallons of water drop...
200,000.
Or 200,000 gallons of whatever, I would want someone to make sure I'm safe. That's all I'm saying.
Hey, you got another way up to that penthouse? I'll take it. And blowing out that stabilizer tank was your idea.
Hey, it seemed a lot more doable than we weren't about to do it.
Come on. I know Tyson.
Tyson's back on schedule. Give me the
C4. Here.
Got a peanut butter and jelly sandwich in here, too?
Well, I could write bomb across it if you want.
Come on, let's get this over with.
Get the cable to the boat.
Man, I ought to be up there with the brute.
You want to trade jobs?
You know, actually, I think I'm good. Have fun.
Nice try.
If you want to get a look into the lobby, the parking garage on the right has a good vantage. There's a few ways inside.
Looks like it.
Take to guard an office on the
hold it right there.
Who the fuck?
I got this one, Nick.
Don't move.
Don't even.
I got the other one.
Now.
Pearson! Fucking do this! You went this way!
There's gotta be a clue here.
Okay.
Nick, what about your scanner? Would that help?
Okay, then I can figure out this code. Elevator's unlocked.
A lot of guards for the 4th of July, huh?
Think Dawes knows we're coming?
Hold on, I need some.
But not how.
Okay, where is it going?
Hit him from above. Nice.
So tell me, what'd you do for 4th of July when you were a kid?
You know, put fish sauce on hot dogs, watch stuff explode. Tyson, we're on 20.
Welcome to Preferred Outcomes. I'm outside a corner office. Looks like it's under construction.
We're on our way.
Not bad. right where you are.
Yeah, yeah, no problem.
Up. Put your hands up. Don't move.
You even a cop?
Not anymore. Bosco, I'm not anymore. I'm just gonna kill the deal.
You want another beer? I got one, man.
Why do you think Dawes called everybody in?
Think about Dawes is that he always.
Sleep. Next. Okay. We cannot do it.
Hey, come on, come on. Here, Boomer packed you a lunch. Hey, you know, I actually haven't robbed a place in probably 8 days. Hey, you sure you found the right pipe?
I'm sure. And I think you two are nuts.
Let's get upstairs.
Now comes the fun part.
Dawes relies on that private elevator to keep his penthouse safe.
Boomer did say it was unhackable.
Good thing we're not hacking it.
You sure about this?
Hey, if we want that money, I have to push this button.
Right.
Back in LA, you told me to trust you, and I did.
Look where that got you. Say, relax, Kai. It's gonna work.
I have no idea if this is gonna work.
Then I guess it is my turn to trust you.
Do it.
Okay, let's go.
Hey,
let Tyson in. Let's hurry. Someone's bound to call 911 about the explosion.
Doubt it. Dawes wouldn't want any cops around here. I'll find something to open the doors.
Like what?
Anytime.
Yeah, how?
I bet that touch screen opens the door.
Oh, there.
Here we go.
Well, it's nice to see you're both still alive. I'll say this, the former cop does have taste. Now that is a $24,000 coffee table.
You know those magazines for rich people that no rich person actually reads?
I subscribe to all of them. Unlike YouTube bivalves, I have appreciation.
I subscribe to
those. Hey, come on. Just get the brute working on the vault.
Okay. Where the hell is it?
Oh, shit.
Good question.
Okay, everybody look around. Vault's gotta be here somewhere.
Hold on. Hold.
Douchebag.
I see very many women like a present. Oh, hiding fucking.
Something tells me Dawes read a lot of comic books as a kid.
Alright, here goes. Okay, there, that. That should do it. Okay, Brute, do your thing.
You're not gonna keep an eye on it?
It's not like it needs encouragement.
Guys, I got bad news.
Let me guess. Company. How many?
What?
You remember my worst case scenario?
Yeah.
That many.
All right, they're coming. Get ready.
Okay. Fuck's sake. I'm gonna get some.
They're gonna be coming at us down those hallways.
There. Okay. Switch on with that and.
We need to slow these guys down.
Okay.
If you've got trip mines, set them up now.
One.
Footsteps.
They're here.
On my mark, breach and clear.
Let's all those
fan out.
Locate and eliminate target.
If someone's here, fight.
I'm gonna go check this out.
What? This guy came to play rock.
Hold on. I just come. Oh.
Look all over. Keep fucking.
Oh,
right here! Get in! Watch out!
daddy. Ah, wait, really?
Set up for these guys. Traps, explosives, anything you've got. They're gonna be coming at us down those hallways.
Go, go, go. Have a good plan.
We need to slow these guys down.
Nick, if you've got trip mines, set them up now.
Like that.
They're here.
And that.
On my mark.
And
that.
What?
Locate and eliminate target.
Yes, sir.
Hey, you look over there.
Watch it. These guys came to play rock.
Look over there.
Shit, shit, shit.
Someone's here. Find them. Look around. Search everywhere. Search everywhere. Check over there.
Much longer for the brute.
I don't know, maybe it'll beep when it's done, you know, like a microwave.
Oh shit, they cut the power.
Get ready, more coming. If you've got a night vision scope, now's the time to use it.
If not, check the weapons locker in Dawes's office.
Jesus Christ, guys.
Oh shit, they cut the power.
Get ready, more coming.
No.
If you've got a night vision scope, now's the time to use it.
If not, check the weapons locker in Dawes' office.
Locker's gone. I want to search the whole time. Make sure no one's here.
One.
Come on! Kill him!
come on.
Check the weapons locker in Dawes' office.
Roger, the arms! Right off! More flanks on both sides!
Search everywhere!
The office!
Check this out.
Holy shit, the vault's unlocked. Time to clean this place out. Get back!
Jesus, go back.
Tyson! Oh, Jesus.
Kai?
He's alive. Black Vest saved him. Hey, stay with me, baby. I'm right here.
I'm with you.
Yeah. We gotta get him out of here. Come on.
The vault.
Get him.
He pulled the money. Get him to the wire.
This way.
Dawes knew we were coming. You didn't get me.
I guess not. You are interestingly hard to kill.
We're not done. I'm not done!
You know what? I believe that. I do. So let's make it easy. I'm at Santa Rosada. It's not far.
I know where the fuck it is!
Then by all means, come find me, boy.
God damn it!
Nick, we gotta get out of here. Boomer's gonna catch you, all right?
Boomer, Tyson's coming down. Clip on. I'll be right behind you.
Where are they?
Shit!
Find them. Check them out.
Hurry!
There they are! You! Stop right there!
Go! Go!
Oh my god! Holy...
Oh shit!
Jesus Christ. whatever. Oh, 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 oh,
oh. Holy shit!
messed up.
I'll drive. You help out Kai.
Hey! Yo, where are you going?
We're gonna go see Dawes.
How do you know where he is?
He told me.
How are you? Okay, thank you for watching. And the next is the final episode. So I'll see you next time. Subscribe, like, comment, and see you next time.